Eladio and Armando Ramirez. Inadequately trained, inadequately protected, tragically died because the company let it happen.
I'm proud to be here today to support this effort on behalf of Ron Herrera and Local 396. American Reclamation. Corporate greed does not go away. It remains to haunt us, to take advantage of workers, and it's up to all of us that are here, a part of the labor movement, to stand up to folks like this and tell them we're not going to put up with it.
I have exercised my rights to organize our union, but I have paid a high price. I was fired. We are hardworking human beings, but American Reclamation often treats us worse than the trash we store. We handle dead animals. We get poked by glass, nails, dirty needles, but our health and safety is not protected. Our eating area is full of rats and roaches, and the restrooms are filthy. The drivers work very long hours. Their complaints about the bad conditions of the trucks go ignored. They breathe in fumes and drive on bald tires and bad brakes. We make minimum wage and we don't have any health benefits for ourselves or our families. And we need our union. Help us make that happen and become members of Teamsters Local 396.
Brothers and sisters, this is a reality. 2 weeks ago, I sat with a mother, the mother of Eladio and Armando Ramirez, two young men who lost their lives while working at a green waste facility just a couple of hours north of here in Lamont. Eladio, age 22, and his brother, age 16, died of exposure to deadly fumes at a waste facility. The boys' only protection from this highly toxic fume, paper masks. None of us can know the pain and hurt this mother must feel at the loss of her two sons. The Teamsters are here today because we're not going to let this happen at American Reclamation.